Maserati Alfeira Electric Coupe. Back in 2014 at the Geneva Motor Show, Maserati announced its two-seater coupe concept car dubbed Alfeira. 4 years later and the revered concept vehicle has finally been given the green light to go into full production, and fans can expect the Maserati Alfeira to arrive before 2022. Originally, this beauty was going to be fully powered by a V8 engine, but the team at Maserati decided to offer up both the plug-in hybrid and fully electric version instead. Based on the A6 GCS, the Alfeira is a more aggressive model, with a 0-60 mph time of less than 2 seconds. With its blistering speed, the Alfeira can reach a top speed beyond 186 mph, which is comparable to the Tesla Roadster. The vehicle will have an aluminum spacer frame to provide quality support while still being ultra-lightweight. Furthermore, it was announced that the Alfeira will be released as a convertible as well for those that want to feel the velocity as they dart down the open road. Unfortunately, no price point has been revealed at this point,